wonderful date with my boyfriend.
Does Foxy know?
Tiny Dog told you never to speak of him ever again. We broke up ages ago, ever since the train accident. Where he let my cousins into the wild. Oh, I forgot it's morning time, sorry.
I just do that sometimes. Hey, I can't help it, it's part, I have a disease, it's called...
Duh.
Dollop Doodle.
Yeah, you got the sour cream.
That's right. That's how you make that sound.
Hey, here's the thing. Me and, the boyfriend, we're thinking about, you know,
Sorry.
It's just that we're thinking about putt golf this afternoon. And as you know, I am terrible with clubs. I don't want to say no.
Well, I could watch the little ones for you.
Well, that solves my problem. Look, the real thing I would love you to do is grow up and make me feel like I belong in the...
Margaret, it's time that you... said what you mean. I know.
Fine, I need you to be all Cyrano de Bergerac for me. Which is a very interesting reference right now.
Well, luckily for you, I keep this earpiece.
Oh,
I'm
yeah.
Not sure where your ears are.
You got one on the side of my mouth. You got it. Nailed it. Did you just lay a crime scene?
I'm trying to get better so I can, my diet's been a little weird.
No worries, no worries.
I'm eating some... Guff from the diner down the street. It's giving me...
Hey, oh. Marge ready to go putt-putt? Putt-putt? My golf cart is ready. It's all gassed up.
Yeah, let's do this.
Hey, Cynthia.
Nice to see you.
Hey, do you mind if after we play golf, we Verizon subscription?
Oh, Margie.
No, I understand. I got a new data plan.
This is really serious.
You know, we're T-Mobile Coop.
All right.